If your kidneys are not working as they should, your doctor likely will prescribe a diet with the specific daily amounts of protein, sodium and potassium. Keeping these nutrients in check can help prevent the kidney diseases from getting worse. What you eat and drink affects your health. Staying at a healthy weight and eating a balanced diet that is low in salt and fat can help you control your blood pressure. If you have diabetes, you can help control your blood sugar by carefully choosing what you eat and drink. Controlling high blood pressure and diabetes may help to prevent kidney disease from getting worse. A kidney-friendly diet may also help to protect your kidneys from further damage. A kidney-friendly diet limits certain foods to prevent the minerals in those foods from building up in your body. With all meal plans, including the kidney-friendly diet, you need to track how much of certain nutrients you take. Try to check the amount of calories, proteins, fat and carbohydrates you take. Protein. Protein helps to build, repair and maintain every cell in your body and can be used to supply energy if needed. When your kidneys are not working well, they can't handle as much protein. It is very important to eat enough carbohydrates and fats to supply your body with all the energy you need. The limited protein you eat will then be used to build and repair your cells. Your new diet will need to include the right balance of protein, carbohydrates and fat. Main sources of protein include meat, fish, eggs, milk, beans, poultry and nuts. Sodium. Sodium can raise your blood pressure and cause you to retain fluids. For people with kidney disease, extra sodium and fluid can build up in your body, which can affect your heart and lungs. Your new diet may include a daily sodium limit. Sodium is found in salt and most processed foods. Make sure to check labels for salt content. Also check labels of salt substitutes before using them. Many contain potassium, which may need to be limited. Potassium. Like sodium, potassium must stay balanced in your body. If your kidneys are not working well, potassium levels in your blood can raise. High potassium levels affect your heart rhythm, so your new diet may include a potassium limit. Potassium is found in many fruits and vegetables, beans, nuts and dairy foods. Total calories. Calorie intake is important in keeping your weight in a healthy range and keep your kidneys healthy. Phosphorus. Poor kidney function can cause phosphorus levels to rise in your blood. For that reason, a low phosphorus diet may be needed. Calcium. A high phosphorus level in your body decreases the availability of calcium from your bones. Your diet will need to offer the right balance between phosphorus and calcium. Vitamins and minerals, particularly B complex, vitamin C, vitamin D, iron and zinc, limiting certain types of food to ease the workload on your kidneys could leave you lacking certain vitamins and minerals. So, please check the food when you are suffering with any kidney problems. Diet and nutrition play an important part of living well with kidney disease. As your kidney disease progresses, your dietary needs are likely to change as well. The purpose of this diet is to keep the levels of electrolytes, minerals and fluid in your body balanced when you have chronic kidney disease or on dialysis. So, take care and see that it is very important to be careful with salt substitutes and reduce sodium foods. Many salt substitutes are high in potassium. Too much potassium can be dangerous if you have kidney disease. Work with your dietitian to find foods that are low in sodium and potassium. So friends, try to understand, there is no one diet that is right for everyone who has kidney disease. Your doctor or dietitian can tailor a diet for you based on how well your kidneys are working. So it is very much important to meet your doctor immediately before planning any diet for when you are suffering with kidney disease. It may be hard to change your diet. You may have to give up many foods you like, but it is very important to make the recommended changes so you can stay healthy for as long as possible. You need to get enough calories to be healthy and have energy. If you have a hard time eating enough, talk to your doctor or dietitian about ways to add calories to your diet. Your diet may change over time as your disease changes. See your doctor for regular testing and work with a dietitian to adjust your diet as needed. Finally, limit how often you eat food from restaurants. Most of the sodium we eat is hidden in processed foods and restaurant foods, especially at fast food and takeout places. This can cause other health problems such as shortness of breath. So, suffering with any kidney problem, ask your doctor to help you find the right dietitian and take proper care in your diet. Hope you understood the problems and the food we need to eat when you're suffering with kidney problem. If you like this video, please share this video to your friends and family members, and don't forget to subscribe to our channel. And thanks for watching this video. Bye-bye.